which it looks like she is still off to a great start this afternoon.